so I took a boat to an island so remote. Only Johnny Depp has ever been to it before. I stayed there till the air was clear. I was boiling out of tears. Then I saw you washed up on the shore.
I offered okay, so I'll start with the monofin. That kind of stuff can't flow. Okay, so this, I only have one problem with it. We talked till the sun went down. I have one problem and one personal issue. The ankles rub together. If you don't want a rash, then if I were you and you're about to do my clownfish tutorial, I'm going to actually save it for another monofin that doesn't rub together. Personal note, if I were you, you see this black plastic, put it in right now. If you have your monofin. Because the regular plastic, it will break and bend. Another note, do not put this on before you get to the water at a beach because it can get stuck in the sand and bend. I speak from personal experience. A perfect about this is that it makes you go really fast, it's very bendable, and you can clear up sand at the end. I don't really like, I would prefer a zipper because it's a fake part, but I think that's really nice. So, monofin, one problem, two personal notes. That's that the ankles, well, it's a half problem because when the ankles rub, I don't know if you have a problem with that because maybe your feet will be so snug that they'll just stay there. But just saying, that's sort of a personal, there's no really real problem with this. I just have two personal notes and I'm perfect. So, personal note for you and me, the ankles rub if your feet don't fit all the way. And another personal note, the end is openable. That's actually really nice if you're breathe in the safety and clean, because at the end where they have the little safety thing so the seams don't break, that's just super helpful. So monofin pro, yes, that was worth my money on my mom's. There's our tail skin. There's actually no problems with this. All of the seams are very secure. This is to help keep the monofin in. And only this, I might cut that off. It's a little bit of a seam falling off. But I actually have no problems with this. I really love this tail skin. One note you might want to know about this is the end. See, that's actually sewn on. It doesn't really combine to it. So if you want to know about that, yes, you can sew it. They actually have the stretch in this, which is actually really nice. It fits perfectly. So one personal note is that it goes really high because it has no waistband. So that's how they keep it high. So it's actually super, it actually goes up a lot. It doesn't just go to your belly button, if you're wondering. And the end works very nicely with the monofin. And some perfects about it are that the end is openable, so you can take in and out your monofin. A lot of tails you just keep in the monofin. But I like it how you can take out the monofin because you can use it for other tails, like tails you're gonna make. Like the clownfish video that's coming out maybe next week. Tonight I'm going to go get my fabric, which is really exciting. So, I really like this. One personal note is at the end. Next time I get a tail from Fin Fun, or one that opens in the bottom, I think I'm going to attach a zipper because I think it would look more real with it shut. But because the monofin opens and this opens, it looks sort of fake. And I really want all my tails to look as realistic as possible. Not that you care or not, or do. And eventually, I would like to sew in a waistband so it doesn't need to go as high, because those all get scrunched up at the hip, and that doesn't really look good. And that is your Fin Fun Aussie Green Tail Skin. Last but definitely not least, the Tankini. And I actually only have one problem with this. You got new this May. I didn't really look at the details, but this did not come at the bottom. So I actually use, but although it doesn't show, I was just sort of wondering about that. It's very nice. The back stretches. It's all covered, by the way. And it's actually really nice. You may want to tie a knot in the back, by the way, not a bow. Just saying. So there you have your full mermaid, Finfin mermaid outfit. And there's just a few notes about it. So please don't make me wait, cause I don't wanna break. No, I don't wanna fall. So if you're wondering, is this worth the money? I'd say Monofin, totally. Monofin's actually really expensive, but this was just so nice. Tail skin, yes. And even the Tankini, I think, was worth it. I think all of Finfin was worth it because since I was like 8, I was searching for mermaid stuff, and I found Finfin Mermaid, and they had all the stuff I wanted. They even have a hair wrap for people who have long hair. That's helpful too. But I will post these in this description. So if you want to see the perfects, the problems, and the personal notes, you can just check out the description. So please subscribe. My clownfish tutorial is coming out soon. You're all excited. Because I am, because I get to go to Joanne's tonight and pick up my fabric. If you want to pick up your fabric before the tutorial comes out, I am going to use what Cell of the Siren used because it's very flowy. I'm going to use the organza and the lycra. I actually have no idea how to pronounce it, but that may, well, it spells L-Y-C-R-A. Yeah, that's how you spell it. I have no idea how to pronounce it, but that will help. So, please look forward to my clownfish story coming out next week. And I will see you next week. Bye!